tastes like Gojira. Know where I can find Zoro? What's wrong?
Zoro is the minority hunter. The people of color here fear him.
That's so funny. Minority hunter.
Minority hunter isn't funny, Luffy. Just because you're Puerto Rican doesn't mean you can... Yeah, never mind. Now I sound racist. The House of the Mods! I never thought I could see this place!
Hello there, Minority Hunter! I have an ass full of chin and a school shirt and haircut! I look
Holy
like cow,
it's Jesus! Bruh.
Who the hell are you?
A monkey! Monkey D. Luffy!
Monkey, huh? You don't look like it.
Well, yeah, I'm not actually a monkey.
Yeah, I can tell. It makes sense because of your skin.
Wow, you really are the Minority Hunter.
Yeah, but I'm not racist. It's ironic.
Are you sure you're being ironic at this point?
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha! I'm French, so I really like wine. Ah! The hell's your problem, kid?
You're French?
Look, I know you want Zoro's respect, but this isn't the type of person he hates.
Ah, what a lovely day. I hope my son is doing okay.
Daddy, I got hit on the chinny chin chin.
Damn, bruh, I'm dead.
Whoa, she's fucking dead. Oh, hey, Luffy.
Got sick of calling me monkey, huh?
I think it'll be better calling you Luffy going forward.
What's wrong with monkey?
Liberals. Hey, where are you going?
To the White House.
White House? It's blue.
Oh, come on, guys. You shouldn't have. There's no need to do this for me. I really don't deserve it.
Hey, Daddy, can I have a statue of me? Please, Daddy?
Not until you're older, son.
Really, Daddy?
Of course, son. Whoa, son! Look out for that mosquito!
Oh, no.
Damn, the mosquito got away. No son of mine will get harmed by a damn mosquito. You okay, son? I got some Band-Aids in the back. They're SpongeBob Band-Aids.
Sir, can I have a SpongeBob Band-Aid too?
Of course you can, Lieutenant Lebron. You are my most loyal friend on these seas. It would be rude of me not to honor your simple request. Oh, shit! Look out, the mosquito's back!
Daddy, that was really not necessary.
I don't know my own strength, son. It scares me. I often stay up at night thinking, well, I hurt another one of my men. And I don't want to hurt any of you guys. You are my friends. Now, back to the statue that you all worked so hard on. I really do not need this ego boost, but I appreciate your gratitude.
I'm gonna rob this bozo. Now, where's the entrance?
Be careful now, boys. Whoa, Lenny, you okay? Oh, I see. Hold still for me, Lenny. I'll get rid of that pest for good!
Your axe can't kill mosquitoes, boss!
I'm going to hold it sideways with the flat end so I smack it!
What's up, dog?
Up, dog.
Is that a mosquito?
Oh no, the statue!
Don't let it fall on that girl!
You killed that little girl!
He killed that little girl!
Daddy! He killed that little girl! Oh no!
Daddy!
Give me back my baby boy!
Oh no, Captain! I captured your son!
No shit, Jeremy! I just saw with my own crying eyes!
Wow. This kid sucks at untying knots. He definitely wasn't in the scouts. Fucking nerd.
This room's kinda gay. You actually sleep in here?
Yas?
Look, we don't have your son. I literally can't do shit. I'm tied up. Plus, I don't know this monkey.
Yeah, I know. And I wish you would change your racist ways. However, I see a kinda side to you. Maybe there is hope for you yet. Hell, maybe we can even become friends. However, you need to serve your sentence. Sit to stun. Wait, I changed my mind!
Bullets don't hurt me, troglodytes! I am a god!
Luffy, don't do that! You almost got someone killed!
The way I see it, it's either us or them. And besides that, I got your swords back. I'd be careful where you grab the handle. I think that French guy was putting it in his French onion soup, if you catch my drift.
Are you saying my son was gay?
There's no need to be upset.
Honestly, it's not that serious.
It is serious! How could I have failed as a father and raised a son who is gay? And doesn't let me know so I can support him in all his choices! I'm not chasing these two down until I spend time with my son and know everything about him!
Yay! The good ending!
That was sure a fantastical adventure. The moderator said I could join them, and you two got off scot-free for killing a little girl!
One day your sense will light out on your monkey bee, Luffy.
I vote it, girls induced girls of a girl I kill.
Luffy, who are you talking to?
A ghost!
Finally, we can get out of this godforsaken Discord island.
Yeah, I think I've seen as many pedophiles as I need to in one life.
Hey, monkey, guess what? You're a fucking...
Now that's more my language.
See you later, Kobe! If we ever meet again, I'm gonna kick your ass! Hell yeah! Now that it's just us, we can do a little bit of trolling!
But where are we even heading to?